It's been 1 year since I lost my Aunt Betty, my godmother. She died 1 year ago from today at 9:22 a.m. She was married to Uncle Joe, Joseph Lester Durkin, on Saturday, October 7th, 1950. She had no children or kids. Elizabeth Dorothea Borgman Durkin. She had two brothers, Carol and John Ewell Borgman. Their parents' name are John Borgman and Dorothea Borgman. That's it. Bye. You like my shirt that says Bartman?